Grand Central. I'm back with Will after like 4 days. He saved me from the train. I got the train halfway to Blackpool, and now we have another 3-hour drive to get to Blackpool. 126 miles, shorty trip. Then we're gonna be there on Wednesday, hopefully around 5 p.m. and start jamming, start seeing some magic and meeting up with some friends. Do it! Well, the Blackpool Tower is looking a bit run down. Oh wait, hang on. Okay, that's better. The world-famous McDonald's of Blackpool. You've never been to Blackpool if you haven't been at McDonald's at 4 a.m. slashing in parts. Round two, motherfucker, go. Blackpool Dealers Hall.
Smile.
Dick.
Dice watch. I'm not sure if you know this, but dice, if it's a 9 on one side, it needs to add up to 14, so it should be
5 on the bottom, it's usually like a 2 and a 3.
Yeah.
But watch, I don't move, the dice don't move, but I go down here and give a shake. You see the spots on the dice will move, like that. Now I'll show you again, we'll put another number on top, so let's put, we'll put 8 on top, so now there should be 6 on the bottom. Yeah. So we have a look, it's usually 2 threes.
Yeah.
Now watch, I don't move, the dice don't move, I come down here, give a shake, and it'll change like that. Oh, not yet, wait, you gotta give it a second.
So when someone asks you,
cellophane, except burns like flash paper. Best product in Blackpool Convention, without a doubt. Number one product. Checks in the mail.